Hello, my name is Lucie Mosey. I am a French student from Odense Business School, and I'm currently enrolled in the Energies, Technology and Economics Management program at IFP School. I've always been passionate about climate, and I realized quickly that energy would be a cornerstone in the climate change challenges. IFP School is a reputable school, so I trust they would teach me well on energy. In that regard, I chose the ETIM program because also it's a joint degree with the Odense Business School, so it allowed me to do my studies during my courses and not add me any more year of studies. I would say IFP School has plenty assets. The first one is the diversification of the backgrounds of the students. So when we have a group project, that's really, there is a great complementary between students and you learn a lot this way. Another asset would be the quality of the speakers. We have super precise and reachable speakers. So if you want to dig in some subject, particular subject you would be interested in, they are available at any time to ask your questions and to answer them. In my program, in the ETIM program, during the second semester, we have had plenty courses about climate change, about energy technologies, about life cycle assessments, about rare materials. And concerning the energy technologies, we had courses about solar and wind power, obviously, but then we had also courses about hydrogen, nuclear, biomass, carbon capture, utilization and storage, all this. So it's super complete and precise at the same time on each topic. My professional project is to work for the energy transition. I want to work first as an energy consultant. I think it would be interesting for me to start large, and then maybe I will specialize myself in one specific energy. But for the time being, I want to learn more about the ecosystem on a macro point of view. I would say go for it. Don't hesitate to be a candidate. The thing is, if you have any questions or any doubts, you can contact any alumni on LinkedIn, for example. Everyone is super reachable and available, and they will answer your question happily.